See, it wasn't really my dog, it was this girl's dog. I was living in the woods outside of that postcard town I said. It's called Silvertown. And I'd come in to steal stuff, you know, food, whatever. And then one winter,
are you okay, boy? Oh no, are your nuts frozen to the porch? Oh, that sucks. Shh, don't pull up.
Who are you?
It's okay, I was just walking by. I think your dog's in a little trouble here.
What's wrong?
I think his, well, you know how when you get your tongue frozen in a freezer because it's all wet? I think he got...
Nuts frozen to the porch?
Yes, exactly.
Oh, baby! Well, what do we do?
We gotta do something. So, do you have something inside?
Yeah!
Shh, don't pull up. It's okay, don't move. It's gonna stretch him more, that's bad. No, ow, that's wrong. No, that's way off. Do you got, like, warm water and...
A fork!
Yeah, no, ow, what? No, no, a spatula thing, the flat one. I'm sorry, buddy. Just give her a second, dang.
I got it. Now what?
Here's what we do. I just pour a little water on here. Now you hold him.
Easy.
Now this ain't no flapjack. I go real easy. Should loosen it up a little bit. And I'm gonna go. I don't want to look. I'm sorry. One, two, three, go. Good. There.
Buddy, you're free.
Oh,
good
man.
Boy.
Good job. You might want to spray this whole porch down with Pam, you know, so it don't happen again.
Okay.
What's his name?
Charlie.
Charlie.
And mine's Brandy.
Hi, Brandy. I'm Joe Dirt. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too.
Brandy, get your ass in the kitchen. Fire up that stove. You got some cooking to do.
Daddy?
Yeah?
Can we have my new friend Joe over for supper?
What are you, nuts, girl? We ain't running no soup kitchen here, boy. Scat! Get out of here! Long-haired hippie freak.
For some reason, and I have no idea why, Brandy always wanted to hang out with me. And I had Charlie, so that was cool. For the next couple of years, the three of us was hanging out at the farm in Silvertown. And that was the closest thing I ever had to a home. Till one day...
Oh, Dirt, did I get you? No, I'm cool. No, you're not. Where's Brandy? She's out riding her horse. She'll be back in a minute. You guys wanna play bumper pool? No. How does she put up with you, Dirt?
That's a good question, man. She's great though, ain't she? You know, sometimes it's like she likes me or something.
Yeah, dream on, Dirt boy. Girl like that's way out of your league. She wants my body.
No, I know, man. That's all. That's for you. I'm not. We're just totally friends. She's out of my league.
Don't ever forget it, Dirt.
Check this out, Robbie. This is a good month, dang. This guy's got a dash mat for a 69 Nova he wants to sell, and a car cover for any Dodge from 79-84.
You don't even have a car.
I know, but that's a deal what he wants. They're usually 80 bucks a checker. This guy wants 40, man. And look at this. Charlie, see that? This guy's selling a Hurst speed shifter with a pool ball grip. One day I'll have a car that badass. I'll be chirping gears and pulling Brody's going, arr! You'll stick your head out the window and check out chick dogs going, what's up, baby?
Boy, I swear I'll slap you silly. I'll tell you what, why don't you practice spitting out teeth? Because I swear I'm on.
What's up, Goat Roper?
Not much, pig licker.
Watch the gun, baby. That's how I get the gals.
Come on. I'll treat you to a Dairy Queen.
Why are you being all nice?
I am always nice to you, Joe Dirt.
Hey, Brandy. Can I come, too?
Robbie, I only have enough money for me and Joe. Come on, Joe. Let's do it.
Come on, Charlie.
Come on, boy!
Oh, God. She is so fat.
Yeah. One day, I'm gonna marry that girl.
Give me that mutt. Take him hunting with me.
Daddy, you've been drinking.
Oh, shut the hell up. Just give me the mutt now.
Hey, if you're taking a dog, I'll go with him. Because I've been hunting before.
You hunt? I wouldn't even use you as a retriever. This is a good one. All right, Charlie, get in the car. Charlie, you mangy mutt. Get in the damn car, you flea-bitten, butt-licking, flea-licking.